Hey everyone, I'm Matt, a community manager here at TruckersMP. We get many questions whenever a new update comes out for either Euro Truck Simulator 2 or American Truck Simulator about when we will support it on TruckersMP and how to downgrade. Today, I will be showing you how to downgrade your game to the version we currently support. If you see this issue when trying to launch TruckersMP, it means you do not have the version of either ETS2 or ATS that we support. To downgrade, you first need to go over to the website that can be found in the description of this video. This will take you to a knowledge base article. On this knowledge base article, you will need to find the section of text which says the version we currently support. At the time of recording, we do not support the latest version of American Truck Simulator, so I'll use this as an example. It can be seen that we only support 1.37 on ATS. Now open your Steam library, right click on the games, and select properties. A pop-up box will appear. Now you must go onto the betas tab. Here, you will find the versions that you can select. Looking back at the knowledge base article, you can now select the version of the game that we support. In this case, I will downgrade American Truck Simulator to 1.37. For any future versions, you select the version name that is in the knowledge base article. You then wait for the game to download the correct version. Once you do this, you'll be able to play on TruckersMP again. If you have any issues, please create a support ticket or ask in the support channel on our Discord. Thank you and happy trucking.